No. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to this edition of the House Driver Sessions, and this is Guest DJ Saturdays. Today's guest is straight out of London, New Jersey, my dude, my fellow high school alumni, DJ Warren Soul Fingers Sharp. And now, without further ado, this is the House Driver Sessions with your host, The Problem Child, a.k.a. DJ Sir Charles and The Problematics, along with my guest DJ, DJ Warren Soul Fingers Sharp. So let's go.
Thank you. So
You're listening to the House Java Sessions with my guest DJ, none other than Warren Soul Fingers Sharp out of Linden, New Jersey. That's my dude. We went to Science High, now called Science Park, together, and we had the best DJs during that time. Say what you want. We had Warren Soul Fingers, The Problem Child. We had Kevin Hedge, DJ Pierre. The list goes on and on and on. And we had that all during the 80s. We had it locked down. Y'all just didn't know because y'all thought we was just brainiacs. We'll be right back.
And our love, we gotta go through. We gotta keep things strong. Now I know it's been rough, it's been hard. But the love, we gotta make it, baby. We gotta make it strong.
Gotta make it. For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance. For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance. For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance. For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance. All of us here together, strictly for the love of house music. Strictly for the love. Strictly for the L-O-V-E. Strictly for the love. Strictly for the L-O-V-E. All of us together, making it happen like it's never happened before. Yeah. For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance. For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance. For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance. For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance. For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance. For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance. For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance. For the love of house, for the love of beats, for the love of dance.
Yeah.
You're listening to DJ Soul Fingers Warren Sharp out of Linden, New Jersey, my fellow alumni. And if you still feeling him, he'll be at Muggs today from 2 until. That's Muggs in New Jersey, Irvington, New Jersey. He rocking so hard, I'm going to let him finish out the night. I mean, finish out the stream. Let's go! I've just been informed he will also be at QXT tomorrow. That's downtown in Newark on Mulberry Street for Tamir's Family Soul Party. So you're going to get a double dose. You got him today and tomorrow. You can't miss it. Oh,
I love, 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 Stop. share our music with a many land. See that? The music's getting stronger.
At this time, we'd like to thank everyone for coming and joining us on the Saturday Guest DJ Special. Today's guest was none other than my dude, DJ Warren Soulfinger Sharp out of Linden, New Jersey. Tonight, he'll be at Muggs, and tomorrow, he'll be at QXT. And at this time, I'm going to let my man, my fellow alumni out of Science High, let him know a little bit about himself, where you can find him, and what got him started.
Good afternoon, everybody. This is Soul Fingers. Been doing this thing since we were kids. I think it's 30, 40 years. You know, we got started back in high school, had a great time back then. We're still pushing this along. You know, this has been a crazy journey of music. Had my opportunity today to get into a lot of good stuff, a lot of new stuff, some classics out there. But you know, I'm DJing, still DJing. Damn, it's a blessing, man. God still gave me the blessing to listen, to play music, always for the people, always putting them in a good mood, always taking them out of a bad zone and putting them in a place where we feel is happy. You know, I'm glad God blessed me with that, with the skills of DJing and doing this thing for so long. You know, Charles is my man. Got me up here on Saturday, yo. I told him, I said, yo, listen, man, I'm just going to come over and play like I'm mixing a tape on Saturday. But that's what it is. That's true love right there. But like he said, you know, I'm playing a lot of different places today. I'm at Muggs for the rest of the day. I'll probably be there till 11, 10 o'clock. Then I'm with my brother, Tamir, at QXT tomorrow. You know, we play that underground music, so that should be great. But I'm floating around here in Jersey. You know, look me up on my Facebook, Soul Fingers, Warren Soul Fingers Sharp. I'm on Instagram also. You know, I'm always putting up. It felt good DJing up here because the last time I did a live show was in the pandemic. So it felt great, you know. So it was a good thing. Yeah, exactly. So I don't get a chance to do all of this. I'm usually out there playing, but to all the DJs out there, to all the dancers, for all the promoters, you know, this thing is great. So that's where we at right now. Chuck, we good? Say it again. Oh, what got me into this? All right, yeah, let me go back in history, all right? What got me into this whole DJ thing was due to my uncle. He was a big Zanzibar dude, right? So he used to babysit me and my sisters, and he used to practice DJing. He was he was good friends with Larry Patterson. So he used to come home and play this music for us when he's babysitting. So I was so enthused of that at a young age. I got my mom to buy me some Technique D101s back, I say back in ninth grade at Science High. And from there, me and my boy T. Alfred from Funky People's online, you can see him, he's global. My boy T is global, you know? International, my boy T. You know, he took this thing way, way bigger. Yo, I remember, as Charles could say, you know, we used to sit back and lunch, and Kevin Hedge, he was a little older than us. He used to come back with these Zan stories, right? We used to be like, yo, what's all of that? Kevin was big on that, you know, even back then as kids. So I had a lot of different influence, you know, on this whole music stuff, you know, from all stages, you know. Originally from Newark, my family moved out to Linden. You know, so I had both of both worlds. When I got out to Linden, they was playing more little hip hop and R&B type stuff. So that's why I get my R&B and hip hop type of flow when I play that, because I got out to Linden. You know, out in Newark, you know, they was all club and classics. So I'm all really rounded with a lot of music, plays a lot of good stuff. Like I said, it's always for the people, for the dancers, having a great time. That's right, in Linden, that's where my boy, Tamir and Kyle Smalls. I was right there with the Follow Me stuff. You know, did a lot of stuff, man. So, all about love, Charles, man. All about love. It's a good time. I'm glad I was part of that, man. Damn. That's what I'm saying, man. It's a blessing, man. Keep supporting Charles and Chuck. I call him Charles Chuck. Chuck Charles. You know, this is time for music entertainment service, man. Keep pushing, man. It's a blessing. But I'm about to sign off, man. I got a little time to rest. When I get the mugs, I'll probably eat. I probably don't play until a couple hours later. But I'm there, 2 o'clock. All right? Thanks for having me today.
Once again, we'd like to thank my dude. This my dude, for real. All 4'2" of him. Nah, I was gonna bring up a milk crate because you know back in the day we used to put a milk crate out there for Soul
still
Fingers.
Do.
But this is my dude right here. I'd like to thank everybody, and at this time I'd like to personally thank each and every artist, label, remixer, producer, DJ, dancer, promoter, all the mom and pop stores, all the Bandcamp, Beatport, TrackSource, all of them selling their music door to door. I salute you. Big shout out to all the venues that are allowing house music to be played. Big shout out to all the social medias, Facebook Live, Mixer LR, Mixcloud, Twitter, Caffeine.tv, Twitch.tv, and YouTube. But most importantly, I'd like to thank on behalf of me and Soul Fingers, all of the Problematics and all those who tuned in, shared, and commented. We appreciate it greatly. We're the type of people that we never take it for granted. We never think we're bigger than the music. So continue. And remember, he'll be at Mugs tonight starting at 2 p.m. And tomorrow he'll be with Tamir Family Soul hitting them off with that deep underground Afro House beats at QXT down there in Newark, New Jersey on Mulberry Street right behind the post office and the police station. Once again, I'd like to give a big shout out to my dude, DJ Warren Soul Fingers Sharp, now out of Linden, but braced in Brick City. We'll be still continuing to have those guest DJs coming in. So if you're a DJ, you want to come in on the House Java Sessions, all you got to do is reach out to me and it's done. We're now signing off and thank you all.